हेलो दोस्तों, आज का ट्यूटोरियल मेरा अडोब इलस्ट्रेटर पे है। आज हम बनाने जा रहे हैं इन्फोग्राफिक डिज़ाइन लाइक दिस। सो गेट स्टार्टेड। फर्स्ट एक राउंडेड रेक्टेंगल ड्रॉ इट, दिस टाइम बिगर। टेक सिलेक्शन टूल, प्रेस शिफ्ट एंड सिलेक्ट थ्री कॉर्नर्स। Slide it inward like this, and then take a circle, draw it pressing shift key, place it here. Place it here, maybe smaller. Place it here, then take text tool, type option 1, scale it like this, then take text tool, type lorem ipsum and make it larger, give it color white, like this, place it here. Then take text tool again, and text like this, take paragraph, and center line it, like this, and this, make it white. Place it here. So now we will take this Control C, Control F, paste in front, and place it here. Arranged into front, like this, place it here, or this also, place it here, this is perfect. And now maybe more like this. Now copy this to Control C, drag it pressing Alt, and right click, transform, reflect, OK, delete option 1, take option 1, bring it to front, transform, arrange, bring to front, take this, Control C, Control V, place it here. Now again duplicate, copy it, Control C, Control F, and bring it down. Control C, Control V. Now select everything, control C, control F, paste in front and paste it here. Likewise, this one, control C, control F, paste in front and paste it here. Type here. Option 3. Option 2, option 4, like this, delete this. Now place this icon here. Arrange pin to front. Take this icon and place it here. And arrange pin to front. Likewise, this. Make it bigger. Place it here, make it bigger, and place it here, likewise this, place it, color, go to swatches, windows, swatches, and give it color, blue, this one, orange yellow, this one, green. So our infographic design is ready. Anything else, place it here.